funny in animals, but nothing but suffering and stress. It's horrible.
These poachers know the swamps like the back of their hand. But I'll catch one of them in the axe tonight and put him away for 6 months. In the meantime, I'll have to be satisfied confiscating their trap lines. If lose enough traps, won't family get tried.
Stranger here. They've lived this way for generations. One man isn't going to change them overnight.